Microsoft just introduced an amazing new feature for Excel called Natural Language Query. It won't be out until 2020, but here's a sneak peek that I'm excited to share with you. Natural Language Query is a search tool that shows up within Ideas on the Home tab. It gives you the ability to ask questions directly against your data. I'm going to open up the Ideas tab. First, I'm going to load some sample data. And based on this data, you can ask any question you want. For example, I want the total sales for category excluding bikes. And it gives you a graph summary of that data that you just queried. What's cool about this is the information you can ask in the query. Let's say I want to look at the total sales by category. I can change this to average sales by category. I can have it for just bikes. I can show the highest sales by category. And what's cool is you can click the insert pivot chart to put this data into your spreadsheet. And then you can see here it's doing the max of sales for each one of those categories. Gives you some examples of things that you can do down here. Total sales and average rating. So this is taking the average rating percentage for the sum of all sales. And you can also see here sorting category by total sales. How about total sales for 2017? Natural Language Query interprets keywords like total, max, min, by, for, where, average, sum, highest, lowest, and others. It even searches within text to find your data. If it doesn't understand a word, it'll ignore it and try to get as close as possible to your question. Natural Language Query adds a powerful new tool to analyze your data and surely will be a game changer when it's released in 2020. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.